What? Suddenly I love Patia again. And Mr. Desperate.
What? In your face, Maria! Please don't hurt me.
Patia, I know I said some terrible things to you, and honestly, I still do not know why. But I did not mean any of it. I want to marry you. And you still have me.
My necklace must be cursed. How else can you explain my miserable? Maybe it's those earrings you always wear.
Think my earrings are cursed too?
No, they're just tacky.
I'm sure you exaggerate, Senorita. Give me one example of why your love life is so hard to be.
Do not get her started.
You wish you were evil.
Here's a great example. You. I thought you were this amazing guy.
What? No, I do not have a girlfriend. Marcella, my little sister, she came home for the pasta.
Oh, I am so sorry. I'm just not used to seeing siblings get along. Let me go for this.
Carry you both around in a giant baby Bjorn.
You know what, for a while.
Is your vacation too? Absolutely. We realized we're being just like that mean and Emporius. I'm sorry.
Me too.
Nice.
But we draw the line at cutting your toenail.
Okay, Robin. Who's your watch list? I am not a whip, I am just a sensitive soul, with sensitive souls.
Just remember those gladiators. When in doubt, run!
J'ai dit une bonne raison. Prétentieux. De toute
toute manière, je vais, tu peux pas m'empêcher.
Actually happening. Now, you know I love a good lemon show, but why are you having one on the
deck? I
am not. I better sit in the cabin with Luke so I can leave out.
That's not possible.
Hey, you can fit in the locker. You can fit in the bill of the
pelican. Well, I know you didn't have
both anyway. I didn't know such thing.
I'm telling you, they are the thieves of the city.
Anyway, I'm glad you're missing. You can give all of that for that last universe game. For the last time, it's not a game. It's a realistic simulator. I'm more realistic than cyborg farewells that suits fire out of their blood.
You're a blowhole. You think I like sharing a cabin with you? He keeps trying to teach me facts from his boring nautical books and
That's
exactly what it means!
We should have set up a
Luke, I think I saw your name in the slot. And Robbie, Luke is not in manner. Jesse's accepted it, his teachers have accepted it. It's time you accepted it too.
Mm-hmm.